tying goal for Vegas. Marchment looking to feed it in, and Whitecloud with a body on him. Almost knocked Marchment into the Vegas bench. Stevenson racing up ice with Carrier coming. Stevenson will drag it around the net.
You mentioned the pace in this game, and there's been a lot of physicality. There's the hit by Zach Whitecloud, and not sure who was behind. Looks like Derek Bouillot may have seen Marchment from going into the bench. Had a little exchange afterward, but I think the Golden Knights, you can tell this is a team that, well, a very physical, very fast first period.